from Denver, Colorado, weighing in at 303 pounds, Lars Sullivan.
A big time fatal four-way match coming up here, guys.
Which means, believe it or not, we're going to be sending away three of these superstars with a loss here tonight.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.